How to buy REVU and transfer tokens to the Revuto Wallet. In order to utilize the full potential of your Revuto app, you will need to have REVU tokens in your Revuto Wallet. The best way to secure REVU tokens is by buying them on Kucoin, Gate.io, MuesliSwap, SundaeSwap, or MintSwap. Let's cover the process of buying REVU tokens on Kucoin and transferring them to your Revuto Wallet in just a few simple steps. To start, open your Kucoin app and log in if you need to. Enter the trade menu. Search for the REVU trading pair by opening the hamburger menu in the top left-hand corner and choose REVU USDT from the list. Market buy is the simplest and quickest way to trade REVU, but you can use any other options too. Enter the amount you want to buy and tap Buy REVU. To confirm the transaction, enter your Kucoin trading password. You have successfully purchased REVU tokens. Now let's transfer them to your Revuto wallet. Enter the Assets menu. Switch to the Trading tab. Locate REVU on the list and tap on it. Choose Transfer at the bottom. Enter the amount you want to transfer from your trading account to your main account and tap Confirm. Open your Revuto app. Enter your Revuto wallet by tapping Wallet and then your wallet name. In the wallet's main menu, choose Receive. Tap the Copy button next to your wallet address to copy it. Return to your Kucoin app. Return to the Assets menu and switch to the main tab. Choose REVU from the list and tap Withdraw. Paste the Revuto wallet address that you copied. Make sure that the network you select is Cardano. Enter the amount you want to transfer. Tap Confirm. Once again, review your transaction and confirm that everything is correct. In order to make the transaction, enter your Kucoin trading password, verification code, and 2FA code and tap Confirm once again. And you are done! Remember that the transaction can take up to several hours to process.